From WBUR Boston and NPR, I'm Jane Clayson in for Tom Ashbrook, and this is On Point.
Pour me another strong one. My baby just walked in the door, tearing out my heart with her new glove as she waltzes across that floor.
Doug Seegers is the first to tell you what a lucky man he is. He struggled a lifetime to make it in Nashville, struggled with drugs and homelessness, always carrying around a big heart and a guitar full of songs. Then everything changed. This hour on Point, the music of Doug Seegers. Doug Seegers' new album is called Going Down to the River. We just heard the title song there in the first segment. He's taking the Americana and country music scene by storm. Doug, you've had some great collaborators on this CD. Tell us about that, and specifically the duet you did with Emmylou Harris.
Well, for me, it was a dream come true when she actually called me on the telephone one day in the library just to let me know that she liked the song and she'd do the best she could with it. And I was just so excited. I broke out in tears as soon as I picked up the phone when she called me. You know, I mean, I've been listening to her music all my life, from back in the Gram Parsons days, and then, you know, doing solo work that she did for so many years. I followed her all the way through.
Emmylou Harris is actually on the line now. She sang that duet with you on the CD. It's not a stretch to say that Emmylou Harris is something of a goddess in the world of country music, winner of 13 Grammy Awards. Yeah. She's just reissued her classic Grammy-winning album, Wrecking Ball. Ms. Harris, thank you for being with us. So nice to have you.
It's a pleasure. It's a pleasure to be here, and so great to hear Doug talking about music on the radio. It's just great.
Let's hear some of this this duet that you two sang together. Here it is, called She.
She had faith, she had believing, she led all the people together and sing, and she prayed every night to the Lord up above, singing,
what a great duo. Emmylou, what did you think about Doug's music when you first heard it and his story?
I was blown away. I mean, I heard about him through two pals, Will Kimbrough and, but of course, Buddy Miller, who is, you know, an old friend of Doug's. And the story was a bit unbelievable. You know, it's almost like the Hollywood script. And so I was intrigued. And then Buddy, who, you know, had asked me to sing on it, he said, I'll send you his version of She. And I was. I mean, there really isn't any other thing to say than blown away. Is what you said earlier, you know, is it fresh? Is it earned? You know, we have a saying in the South that it's as real as dirt, you know, and that's a real high compliment, especially, I think, when you're talking about country music. Because, you know, a lot of us sing the blues, but he has lived it in a way that a lot of us, fortunately, have not had to go through, but we can relate to it. But he really brings it home in such a way. I'm just so happy for him. And it also, for me, you know, it's such a positive story. Somebody who has survived with his artistry, his voice, and his soul intact. And then to be, discovered the way he was and embraced by people. We're just grateful that we have his voice now to actually hear and appreciate and respond to.
So, Emmylou Harris, what is it in that voice that you hear that's so unique, that's so unusual?
Well, it's that country sound. It's what a friend of mine would call a sound like when you hear Bill Monroe, washed in the blood. And I don't know how else to. It's almost chilling. It's so real. You know, he has that physical sound in his voice, but then also the hard-earned, you know, all those miles that he's put in all those years. You know, he has the right, he has earned the right to sing those songs. And, of course, he's written these wonderful songs, too, as well as doing those couple of covers, which I can tell you I have recorded. I sang on She with Graham. I recorded it myself, and I also did a version on a tribute to Graham Parsons. with Chrissy Hynde. It is not an easy song to sing.
Yeah, really.
You know, it is not an easy song to sing, and he did it with the same kind of grace and ease that Graham did, that I never felt that I quite got.
Doug, what was that like, hearing yourself with Emmylou Harris?
That's a dream come true, Emmy.
Hey, Doug.
I can't wait to see you Saturday. I want to try to stop from crying, all right?
Okay, well, come and I won't make you adopt a dog.
I love dogs so much. I wouldn't dare adopt a dog right now, being on the road. You know, I wouldn't dare do it.
I know, but we appreciate it so much. He's going to come to an event that we're doing a dog rescue and sing for us. So
I can't wait.
So pleased that he's going to be doing that.
Emmylou Harris, is there something about Doug's story that about talent and ability that often goes unnoticed in this industry? I said it earlier, in an era when, you know, we discover our stars on singing competitions, you know, what is this about?
Well, the thing is, of course, over the years, I've encountered, in my days when I was knocking around the clubs in D.C., I mean, there were some people in that period of time that I thought were stunning and outstanding, and it was like it could just as easily probably have been them instead of me, except the way the circumstances unfolded for me, I was lucky. But it happened for me relatively early. I mean, 25, 26 is pretty early, you know. And for Doug to survive those years and to not lose his enthusiasm for music too. Mm-hmm. I mean, that's a huge thing. Besides your talent, and you know, you have to keep your love of music, and it can go away, you know, with hard times, and if you don't make it and all that. But you know, he kept, to me, it seems that Doug just kept the purity of loving music. Could have been, I don't want to speak for him, but his lifeline on the street, you know, as far as keeping himself intact in that way, whole and healthy in your heart and your soul.
Emmylou Harris, what a treat to have you on today. Thank you so much. We hope to hear more of you and Doug Seegers together in the future.
Oh, well, I hope so, too.
Thank you, sweetheart. I love you.
I love you, too, Doug.
All right. I'll see you Saturday.
Emmylou Harris, thank you very much for joining us from Nashville. Really appreciate it.